gosh, the worst.
Come on. End. End. Damn it. Okay, solar flare's over. Rivethead, get up there. Okay, gold. No, don't sell the freaking class deal. Actually, yes, I can sell it because I've already used what I need, I'm fairly sure. And I won't have to sell turkey. Cool. We bought our gold back. All is well. Yes, multi-analyzer's going up. Yes. That means we can make the other thing we need. What was it? Or we can start to research it. What were we researching otherwise? Vitals. Hospital bed? Okay. Got a power outage. We got problems. That's why I brought these. This will get us through this night. Okay, we're good. We're building back. Components. Of course. Let's get the work rate going up for... Bulk goods trader. I need a bulk goods trader. Let's do this. Come on. Come on. Trucking along. Stop it with the garden burning, yeah? Yeah, stay away from the wood pile too. He's after me. This volcanic winter needs to end. Needs to end. Everybody's doing all right though. I'm pretty happy about the progress today so far. Been almost 2.5 hours. Wow. Time flies when you're rimworlding. Hopefully that helped. Rocco will fix it. I know we will. Needs to end. Oh, dang, there's an escape pod. Come capture this person. I mean, we could just rescue them. Where are they from? Capture them. It's a good shooting skill. They'll be fine. We'll take care of them. Take care of them, they'll be fine. What's up, dude? Welcome. Why don't you join us? It'll be good for you. We can call you Ace. We'll call you Ace, bud. It'll be alright. We'll change your name from Hutto to Ace. Seems like a good deal. Equipment's good. Construction's good. Yeah, come on. It'll be fine. Got cracked femurs. Yes, research. Component assembly. There we go. I'm happy that we haven't screwed up so much. Let's put this here. Remove this. I want to build a copy of this over here. Sure. And then get rid of this. Actually, put a door here. I'm trying to get rid of these doors so I can make these rooms. Floors. Cool, batteried up, batteried up. That's Rocco's sniper. He went down for his heart attack, that's why. Come grab that dude. Why don't you have anything? What did Armor have? Oh, he had a... Actually, you can get this one, it's better. Alright, everybody's got ranged. Research away, Rivet. You got this. You got this. How much kibble do we need? We have a lot right now, it looks like. Wow. Okay, maybe if we get a bulk goods trader. Excuse me. God dang. Sneezed my headset right off. Whoops. Come on, Hodo. Join the team. We got another turkey. We need this guy. We need this guy right here. Turkey. We have an egg. Fertilized. and chilling. Two out of four lady turkeys are fertilized up. Have a better bed. No, not my stove. Come on, join up, join up. Nope, okay. That's a lot of eggs, okay. We're gonna have a bunch of little baby turkeys soon, no doubt. Well, things are going all right. We got research to do. We got turkeys and baby turkeys to take care of. We've got enough room so everybody plus some. And we got malaria. God, that's not good. That's not good at all. Do you have malaria, Mark? Who's got malaria? War, you're in bed. Come here. Minor. Ambrosia warmth. What? Rivet Head got into the ambrosia? Please get better. Please get better. Oh my goodness. We need the malaria medication, which we don't have. Leave it on a cliffhanger and find out next time whether or not we can pull this back together. We're not doing too bad, but we got some issues. We need more merchants to stop by. Oh, geez. Kit, eat something. We need more merchants and we need the malaria medication. Well, yeah, that's pretty much it. Merchants. Merchants galore. Research is on the way. Turkeys are on the way. We just need a little bit more. Zones. Keep them busy. Lots of breakdowns going on. Need more components. Not easy to find. We're being cared for. It's happening. Through, man. Just gotta pull through. Oh my gosh. You can do it, boys. You can do it. And until that gets fixed up, we're three guys down. Yeah, we're gonna see what happens next time. I gotta call the stream for now, but thank you. No malaria, no. Thanks for coming out. Appreciate it. As always, you can catch me on Twitch, YouTube's at Armor Time, Twitter Armor Time. I got a Discord. Thank you for coming out. I appreciate it. It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure. I'll probably do some GTA later tonight if you're into that. I'll probably try to actually post about it too, since I forgot to, do that. But, you know, practice. Till next time, I have an Armor Time. Take it easy. Thanks again. Peace.